we passed the word around that it was the birthday, and everybody said, you son of a bitch, thanks for getting us here. And that's about it.
To be honest with you, after my deployment and for my first Marine Corps birthday, it means a lot more. I'm so much more patriotic, and the Marine Corps just means a lot to me.
As a Marine, you should be participating at least somewhere close date to our birthday. You should be at a birthday ball as a Marine or a former Marine. If you're not there, if you're not celebrating that day, then truly there's a question there that has to be answered.
Many years went by before I started realizing, you know, how important the Marine Corps was to me and how I appreciated it.
It means a lot. I guess as we get older, we miss more people that we lost, and we realize how short life is and how short their lives were in comparison to where we've gone now.
It made me feel, at that time, the birthday celebration so important, as it were given to us by John A. Lejeune, the 13th Commandant of our Corps, to make it so important that we celebrate the birthday of our Corps.
Because prior to the Corps, I was just a lost soul, like a lot of other guys. And here we all are, back together, one family.
And it's Marine Corps history, that's what we're about. And that's where our lineage is, you know, all these veterans. And it's just an honor. You know, you lose words, you can't describe it, but it's an awesome feeling just hearing these veterans that have survived or have, you know, been able to live through that, through all those wars, and able to pass on those stories. And
I see some of the young Marines here tonight, and it makes me feel good that it seems that they do appreciate what the Marine Corps is and the type of history and tradition that the Marine Corps really does have.